Quarter 44, Dr. Su Chong, client Fontaine Futuristics. Subject is white male, one Roland Wallace. Can you hear me, Mr. Wallace?
Yes, sir, Mr. Su Chong, sir.
Very well. Right, I'm introducing Lot 44 now. We've called the name the Lot 44 Enrage because of its tendency to...
Nurse? Hold it down! Nurse!
German prison camp, they put me to work on genetic experiments on other prisoners. They call me das Wunderkind, the Wunderchild. Germans. All they can talk about is blue eyes and the shape of forehead. All I care about is, why is this one born strong and that one weak? This one smart, that one stupid. All that killing. You think the Germans could have been interested in something useful?
Everyone there for you and me. The flowers in spring, the robins that sing, the sunbeams that shine, they're yours, they're mine. Everyone, the best things in life are free.
And the most beloved, you know, the best things in life
And the stars. Amazing. They're shining up there for you and for me. The flowers in spring.
Clinical trial lot 23, Dr. Su Chong, client Fontaine Futuristics. Work on telekinesis plasmid proceeding well. Lifting objects at distance presents no problem. Moving objects through space, no problem. Cannot stop speeding bullet, but can catch and throw a faster moving object. Problem not with plasmid, problem with reaction time. Su Chong just get new idea for plasmid.
Throw objects at foes. You can even catch grenades and throw them back.
Love is happiness, I have happiness. Our But it ended one day.
Look at you, filthy!
Sir, reminder. The bottom of the ocean is our home, but it can also be a dangerous place. Any leak is a bad
one. With genetic modifications, purity is no longer a goal or even a virtue. It is a moral obligation. Force the healthy to live the contagious. Do we mix the criminal with the law of pain?
Why do we have two eyes? Is there some law that says we must? Two arms, two legs, two...
We're not finished! Not finished!
You'll have to find some way to get through to surgery and Steinman. Chin up now. The Lord hates a quitter.
Thank you. I do with this one, Aphrodite? She won't stay still! I want to make them beautiful, but they always turn out wrong! That one's too fat! This one's too tall! This one's too symmetrical! And now... what's this guy? An intruder! He's ugly! 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 Look at you, idiot!
Doctor Tenenbaum thought of that. Better do not hurt her! Have you no point?
Aye, that's a pretty sermon coming from the ghoul who cooked up them creatures in the first place. Took fine little girls and turned them into that, didn't you? Listen to me, Boyle. You won't survive without the aid of those things they're carrying. Are you prepared to trade your life, the lives of my wife and child, for 10 pounds of Frankenstein?
Here! There is another. I will make it to be worth your while. Thank you, mister.
The path of the righteous is not always easy, yes. The reward will become clear in time. Be patient.
Tenenbaum's playing you for a sap. Those things may look like wee little girls, but looks don't make it so. You need all the atom you can get to survive. If you cross paths with another of them, gatherers, guards, machines, make sure you pick up a new plan on him. That's if the price ain't too dear, of course.
With the implanted slugs is symbiotic. If you harvest the slug, the host will die. So you see, it's not like killing, Tenenbaum said. It's more like removing a terminal patient from life support.